psychic just told me when I'm gonna die.
Really?
Yeah. She said, I will die after I say the word weasel 7 more times.
Okay, well, at least it's not a word that you say all that often.
Yeah.
That's intense.
Yeah. What is?
Psychic told me I'm gonna die after I say the word weasel 7 more times.
Oh yeah, you weren't kidding, that is intense.
What is?
Psychic told me.
Oh wait, you guys never told me anything! I know I'm one surprise party twice.
Okay, psychic told me I'm gonna die after I say the word weasel 7 more times.
That is intense.
No.
What is? Alright. Oh, Mark. Bad news. The business sign store printed our business sign.
Oh, crumbs. It shouldn't say we buy, it should say we sell.
Mark, they're saying it!
Say what?
The word you're not supposed to say!
What word am I not supposed to say? Weasel?
No!
Wait, why did you say the word weasel?
The psychic told me I'd die if I said the word weasel 7 more times.
That is intense.
Can any of you guys help me with my crossword? I'm looking for a six-letter word for a small carnivorous animal. Cool. Furry snake squad or something like that?
Ferret.
There it is.
Weasel!
No!
You're making a choice.
I don't know what I'm thinking. You're totally right. Why play with these forces of nature that I can't understand? I mean, God, I love you guys so much. It's just like, life is so bad. We're like 6 best friends who all live in a loft. It's the best. And I don't want to mess with that, okay? I don't know what I'm doing out here, just playing with these things that I don't understand, when, like, God, I've learned so much today. Like,
yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I guess what I'm trying to say is that I'm never going to say that word. Ever. And for clarification, that word is weasel.
Died today.
Only you knew how to count.
Maybe he wouldn't have said weasel so many times.